Alright, so my family is moving to a new house very soon, and we're very excited, so I need to start decluttering everything. It's gonna take so much stuff over to the new house, stuff we don't need. So today, I'm going to declutter my son's baby clothes. And they're in this drawer. Oh, I should show you. Sort of organized. These are bibs and washcloths. Clothes I fit in right now. Blankets. And clothes that will fit him someday. And my daughter drew some pictures. Alright, here are his clothes. He has a lot of clothes. Well, let's get started. Alright, this is everything that was in that drawer. I put it on my bed because it's the biggest place to organize stuff. I got this bag. Anything that doesn't fit, I'm gonna put in here, and we're gonna donate it. Okay. Let's start with the easy stuff. Anything Christmas can go because it's February. First Christmas. Oh, look at that. These go in. Right here. This is a P for preemie. My son was born at 4 pounds 9 ounces. This is what he wore. How tiny that is. So it doesn't fit him anymore. He's 4 months old now. One. It's right here. It's a P for preemie. Now these fit him, so clamp here. Just get to other sizes. As well as these fit him too. So look at this. Dinosaur butt. So that fits them, so fit well. Let's take a look at this one. Yeah, that fits them. Cute. Get away. sorry. These are dinosaurs playing basketball. We gotta keep this. Keep out right here. How about you? It's a long sleeve. Preemie. Shirt. I don't want a shirt. Give away. This one and this one are 4 months, so these will fit them. So cute. This one is preemie. And I know this one's preemie too, so these need to be given away. This fits them. This one says, "Daddy loves me." Hedgehog. He loves his outfit. He really loves wearing footy pajamas. He finds them comfortable. Worse than just onesies and pants, so could definitely keep these. A newborn, so give away. This is medium. Keep that. Keep that. This one is 36 months. Keep that. Okay, so put pants to the side just for a second. This one. Creamy. Sorry if it's dark in here. It is kind of late. My kids are both asleep, so it's a bit dark. It's not very well lit room. Alright, this dinosaur. See that? That fits him, so keep out. His pants, look at this. Spaceship, but so cute. You spit him, so keep it. This fits, but it's got some mending, so I'm just gonna give it away. It is very cute, though. It's got a little wolf foot. Look at that. So give this away. Nemo shirt, which that'll fit him. Yeah, keep. This, we just bought this, so keep. Oh good, it's 3 months, it'll fit him. Keep. This one's a bit small. Give this away. Give this one away. Nice red Santa pants. Give this away. These pants need to go in the later pile, so. Later. Later. This is too big for him, so keep this for later. About this. 3 months. Look at that little turtle. I like that. These I know are too small for him, but they're cute though. Gonna donate these. This I know fits him. Says, watch me go. Alright, so I'll keep these. About these. Superman. Okay, these all fit him. Good. It's Paw Patrol. I know these fit him. This one. No, this one will not fit him. Give away. Newborn. Another preemie. Another preemie, I think. Yeah, these new go away. These one with his name on it. His name is Jacob. And his initials. Of course, her JFD. Goes as a baby shower gift. His first and middle name are Jacob Finn. And yes, I do like Adventure Time. Thank you for asking. So these are all still fit him. I don't know if he's gonna wear them. It's Jacob right there, but he'll hold on to him a little bit. Of course, we got the classic sailor shirt. All baby boys have. That'll fit them. Excuse me for taking a little drink. I'd like to enjoy some soda while I work. This will fit him for a little while longer. Alright. A little long. This one, too small. Indeed. This one, too small. This one. Yeah, this'll fit him. Keep. There's Superman. This fits him, so. Keep. How about you? I don't want to see a size, but. Look at this. Let's find Nemo. And this does fit him, so keep it. There's a little bat. So cute. I'm gonna give this one away. Give this white one zero here. Don't need that. Shirt. Gonna donate this shirt. And we're gonna donate this little shirt. This is very wrinkled, but it does fit him, so keep this. This is too big for him, so keep that. Alright. Moving along. This will fit him, it's pretty wide. He's a small baby. Well, this one. Never seen a collared onesie before. Yeah, that's a good one. This is his favorite outfit. He just loves it. I don't know if it's the color or what, but he's got little feet. So big. And it says, you got Daddy's little buddy. Fit. I gotta try it on them. Keep that. This. Give this one's your way. Alright. Two more. Let's use. This will fit them. And this one. That'll fit them for a little bit more. Alright. On to the pants. Now, we know that these fit them. These will fit, yes. Yes, these will fit. These, I know these don't fit, they're too small. Don't need these. These will fit, yes. These look a bit small, so. No, these will fit. Least. They also fit, yeah, so most of the pants fit. These pants definitely fit. Here is what we're donating. All that, and we are done. We just got to put what we're saving. It's looking a lot though. What we're saving in the drawer. Let's go ahead and do that.